27th ना पिलवार्ते गुरुवार तपकड़ा चूँ डेफिनेट चला 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 एंटरटेन अवतार ग्यारंटी मैं इतना
नेल्लूर वाळ्ळंदरू मन सिनेमा चूसी डेफिनेट हिट चेस्तारनि कोरुकुंटुन्नानु डेफिनेट బాగుంటదన్న గ్యారెంటీ నేను ఇస్తున్నాను సో డెఫినెట్ గా 27 మార్చ్ చూడండి చాలా బాగా ఎంజాయ్ చేస్తారు మీరు చూసి సినిమాని హిట్ చేస్తే మళ్ళీ వస్తాం నెల్లూరుకి సినిమా హిట్ అయిన తర్వాత మళ్ళీ కలిసి మళ్ళీ మాట్లాడుకోవచ్చు
ప్లీజ్ నేను నిషా నారాయణ్ మై హలో టు ఆల్ ద నెల్లూర్ పీపుల్ స్టాండింగ్ అవుట్ దేర్ సో We are doing our promotions for the movie Tellavari Te Guruvaram, which is gonna come on 27th March. That is Saturday. And thank you so much for being here. And we are here for your support. We want your love, and we are expecting so much of love from your side. We have made a beautiful film, and we want that you must go and watch our film. It's a rom-com with so many surprise elements in that. So you should go and watch the movie, because it's quite different from the rom-com you have watched already. And this is my first movie which is gonna come out, so I'm expecting lots of love and blessings from you people. And talking about the character, I would be playing a bubbly girl in this movie, so please go and watch and shower your love on us, on our team. Thank you so much.
Good evening, Nelluru. Very happy to see all of you. Thank you. We are here for our film Tellavari Te Guruvaram, which is releasing on 27th March. And I would like to tell all of you, this is something different. After a long time, which you will going to see on a screen, we are ready with fun, love, and lots of entertainment. It is completely family entertainment film. Please come and watch Tellavari Te Guruvaram on 27 March. And I am playing an expressive girl role in this film, doctor, and definitely everybody will like. And all girls, modern age girls, now they will connect with my role. And definitely ga tappaga nidanga chepte andarki chala chala navutunnanu. Tellavari Te Guruvaram chusi tarvata navutunnanu. 2 hours complete ga full of entertainment.